How'd you see it
tonight? I'll do it next week. Can I
get a picture with you?
Yeah.
Max, 710 ESPN, baby. How'd you see the decision? They booted.
The first fight?
Yeah.
I thought Ramirez won.
No. I'm talking about Salido Vargas.
Sometimes you can't complain about a draw. Well, thank you. I mean, that was I don't see how you can complain. It was a close, competitive fight. Excellent fight. I think the fight of the year so far.
Max, what do you think to Canelo vacating the title after what he said post Canelo fight, and that he goes and vacates the title, and the people are kind of ridiculing him?
Watch that game, Max.
I think he needs to fight Triple G.
Ready to hit the road?
Yeah.
You think that was a good move?
Go out this one.
As long as they make the Triple G fight pretty soon, all you know, everything's cool. If it goes another year or something like that, and there's still no Triple G fight, people are gonna be mad.
We can head out this way, right?
Yeah. Sorry. I'm talking. You'll watch the fight game. Next up, coming up soon.
Thank you, Max. Appreciate it.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.